Hi, I'm Taylor. I'm the chef here at CJDS. I'm here to talk to you about the kids' school lunches. And here at CJDS, we follow USDA guidelines, requires 3/4 ounces of fruit and vegetables. We give a little more. We give about a cup of each. USDA also requires that we give 3 to 4 ounces of protein. We give 5 to 6 ounces of protein. Seconds are available as long as they eat either or fruit, vegetable, one or both. This is our freshly prepared salad bar daily. We have washed romaine, spring mix, protein-enriched pasta. Our tuna is made fresh every day. Hard-boiled eggs, roasted squash, cucumbers, peppers, corn, black beans, washed tomatoes, carrots. They are available, everything is available for seconds except for sliced bread, pasta, and pickles.